welterweight fight. More than 5 years apart, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, now for the particulars inside the octagon, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter, holding a professional record of 24 wins, 8 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, ladies and gentlemen, he is a former UFC light heavyweight champion. Now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 20 wins, 13 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Boca Raton, Florida, Michael Fernandez Johnson.
And the action begins for Herb Charles, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our third man in the octagon for this one.
Ready.
Fighting out of the southpaw stance. All right, Lyoto Machida ready to go for round one. Perhaps we'll see a little bit of a feeling out process here. Lyoto Machida, a very difficult guy to prepare for, to get a feel on. You know, he's a fast starter, and he has a lot of first-round wins to his credit. But when it comes to the opponent, perhaps some tentativeness in the early going as they try to get a beat on what Lyoto Machida is trying to do. Getting the hands going here early. Joe, your thoughts on what we'll see in this matchup tonight?
One thing to keep an eye out for are the counters of Lyoto Machida. He is very good at catching opponents as they attack.
Maybe a cut to the left of the nose. And he lands a nice kick. Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Look at that, right to the temple. Very good defense on display here. Very good.
Look like his hips stopped a little bit.
This could be it right here.
Just over 3 minutes to go. Oh, he gets tagged there. Nice combination. Back and forth we go. Machida gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
Good takedown defense. They clinch up.
That knee might have landed there.
Clamps a hold here. He's got double underhooks.
Oh, get another knee.
Oh, vicious knee to the body. He's hurt to the body. For a knockout victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's take a look at that from a different camera. Watch this again here. Boom! And he's out.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 39 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Michael Fernandez Johnson.
All right, so the menace, Michael Johnson, proving yet again that he is worthy of that top 10 lightweight ranking.